Jackie Morales, midday host, 101.5 Jam, from my hometown, St. Louis, Super Denim. Jackie Morales.
Shake that.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Everyone, it's Wade Lee with Fashion Faces TV, and I'm with Jackie Morales from 101.5. This is your third year?
My second.
Your second year.
Yeah.
And who did you wear today?
I wore Bluebird denim, which I'm in love with, the whole logo and everything. Like, that is so cool.
Yeah, you rocked it on the runway with the hat. It was super, super cute. So tell us a little bit about why you decide to do something like this for Susan G. Komen, what it means to you.
Well, I mean, I think that the breast cancer and everything, I think it hits close to home with a lot of people. I think everybody knows of someone or had someone in their family that, suffered from it or was a survivor. I personally have two close friends that happen to be twins that both, are survivors of breast cancer. So, I jumped on it right away and I was like, I would love to do something like that. It's a great cause.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Andrea.
This has been a production of The House of Wade Lee TV.